Thank you for joining us here on this side of the tracks for the Great American Trailer Park Musical. Be aware, this show might get a little raunchy, so govern yourselves accordingly. Join us here for the next show, Blast Spirit, January 13th through the 29th. Take a moment to silence any noise-making devices, and remember, flash photography and recording is not allowed during the show. Now sit back and enjoy the Great American Trailer Park Musical.
Justice, declare my man of what he's done. Which even mean if they ain't real or nothing, you get symptoms. For example, I eat a lot of food and I get fat. I'm 17 and my husband's this fancy guy from Jacksonville.
Oh my goodness gracious, I love Jacksonville!
He likes warm beers and cheese that smells like urine. His folks don't speak to us no more. That's okay with me. And people don't fit my idea of a loving family. I've got my man, I've got my brand, and it's all been on the way. So me and my mister keep on trying with my many friends today.
And we'll live on this side of the tracks. We'll live on this side of the tracks.
Gene, we made a pact. You said that by our 20th anniversary, you was coming out of that trailer so we could do something special.
We can do special stuff right here at home, Norbert.
Oh, can we? Can we have a fancy dinner? Or see something super classy, like the Oscapades?
Oh, my goodness gracious, am I going to the Oscapades?
Everybody knows that entertainment ain't entertainment unless it takes place on ice.
20 years, Jeannie. 20 years, and our anniversary is just next month.
Come on, Jeannie. Just
one more second.
Put her down there, girl.
Thank you.
pictures of food on it.
Ooh, take Norbert and Jeannie Garskanky, for instance.
He's the toe collector, and she's the one with arachnophobia.
You mean agoraphobia? She's afraid to go outside.
She's afraid to go outside and live amongst the spiders.
Ladies! Ladies! Now, Jeannie Garskanky is afraid to go outside, but it's not because of no spiders! Now, I've known Jean and Norbert ever since they was in high school. The year was 1983.
Hey!
Hey!
So, like, you're getting straight A's in geometry, and I'm like, nah. Maybe if you can come over after I'm done with football practice and tutor me?
Sure!
Holy ham sandwiches. The prettiest girl in geometry, a second time to tutor me.
The football's long, and the mouth and neat, the perfect couple that's guaranteed.
Do you think we could study on Saturday night and maybe prove to the tunes of Perry White?
I'd have to ask my dad, but it sure sounds out of sight.
One step closer.
Thank you.
strip club.
The Litterbox Show Palace.
Yeehaw!
Now for a night out at Stark, a man's gotta have a proper look. Made it. Sturdy footwear. I'm catching outerwear. And a haircut that says business up in the front. Party in the back! Gentlemen, let's pour it.
Tonight, the Litterbox Show Palace is proud to present a new dancer. Pippi has performed in Atlanta, Georgia at the Pitcher's Mound, in Detroit, Michigan at the Stick Shift, and in Oklahoma City's premier dinner theater, Chicken and Cooter!
Litterbox Show Palace.
Don't mind me dancing my behind off up there. Do you have any idea what it's like to just stand here and collect dollar bill after dollar bill after dollar bill?
Yes, I do.
Is that right?
I'm a toll collector.
How about we start over? My name's Pippi.
Oh, I'm Norbert. I live over at Armadillo Acres.
Oh, is that where I've seen you before? Oh, gosh. Look at that. I'm just chit-chatting with my neighbor after he's seen me dance naked for a room full of people. I guess that doesn't happen every day.
Well, it does in Florida.
Hey, I'm sorry I laid into you like that. I've just been having a real bad decade.
Yeah, I know how that is.
Oh, hey, did you say something about me to ride? Because I could give you a lift back to the trailer park.
Yeah, that'd be great. Thanks. I could use a ride.
Use a ride? It looks to me like a certain toll collector we know is looking at some curves up ahead.
Looks to me like a certain toll collector we know who should be hitting the brakes is hitting the first line.
I don't know what y'all two are talking about, but it looks like those two are gonna fuck.
Might end.
Wow, the place looks nice.
Yeah, I've been tidying up, making some changes. I put some pictures of us up.
Oh, I forgot about that. There was Debo Face, man. He loved that jumpsuit. Whip it good, get it trade. Get it.
Norbert, I want to talk to you about something.
You do?
Yeah, come sit down here beside me.
Jeannie, I think I want to talk to you too.
Me first. I just can't wait. I know our anniversary is still a week away, but I'm so excited I want to give you part of your gift tonight.
You do?
Yeah, are you ready? Okay, close your eyes, no peeking.
Keeper of my dreams, holder.
slip away, too far away, so far apart. I gotta stop myself, remind myself that you are the owner.
Tell me where she's at.
Is it ice cream?
No.
if it's not jello pudding or ice cream, what the hell is it?
I have absolutely no idea.
You lucky, got a little runway stripper to find, Missy. Lucky indeed.
You just watch yourself, Duke, or her new boyfriend's gonna beat your face in.
New boyfriend. So I guess I got a reason to use old Beulah here.
Beulah? I mean, Beulah?
Don't you forget it.
Then he left. He left without even so much as tasting the bland.
Hey, girls, you know what I'm thinking?
Hells yeah! No!
Girl! Meanwhile, back in Armadillo Acres! Hey, Tina, it's me, Pippi. Shh, don't tell anybody back in OKC you're talking to me. Especially you know who. Duke, that's who. I knew when he bought that gun it was time to get out of here. Well, sure, it sucks when your boyfriend goes crazy, but, I mean, everybody knows that sniffing is a gateway to huffing. What is Tina doing back? Hey, sweetie.
You got a boyfriend?
Ex-boyfriend. Oh, Norbert, don't tell me you're jealous.
Sounds like you get a lot of that. Well, I guess I'm just another dumb fool here. You got wrapped around your little face.
Pervert, you're not dumb.
Never mind. We shouldn't talk here.
Hey, wait a minute. You want to know how I feel about you? Come here. I'll show you how I feel about you.
Today's topic, strippers on the run
waiting for you, spilling your guts out here. My nurturing nature should make you relax. I am a trained professional. So come on, sweetie, spit it out on my toy conversion aisle. And that makes the great American TV show that puts great Americans in the know. Your sofa's all the further you need to go for a dose of drama from the average Joe. It's a great American TV show. We're in your living room. Pour some Java, stir in your sweet and low for the great American TV show. Now, before we risk letting our guest panel say anything dull, let's switch over to the live studio audience.
I think that girl's got a shameful husband.
We're gonna make it. Cuts like a Ginsu knife lodged in my
is what makes a trailer home.
Home? When I think of all the times I spent making you snacks and tidying up this trailer and making you snacks, you think them jalapeno Pringles cover themselves in spray cheese? You're not the man I thought I knew, Norbert. You just go.
Fine. I'll go to a motel.
Then go.
I will.
Okay.
I'm going.
Fine. Not for nothing, but you really should be wearing a jacket in this kind of weather.
Oh, hey, Norbert.
Where are you going with all that stuff?
To the laundromat.
You're leaving Stark, just like that?
Norbert, I can't stick around here. Everywhere I go, trouble seems to follow me. And if I stay much longer, I'm just gonna get my heart broken. I can't have that. Norbert, I think I'm falling for you.
Pippi, can we talk about this?
Are you saying you want me to stay?
I'm saying I want to talk about it tomorrow.
All right. But it's going to have to be tomorrow.
A motel, huh?
Hey, look, I was just going to take you. I mean, give it.
What? Did she lie about going to a motel and shacking up with your girlfriend next door?
No, Jeannie, it ain't like that at all.
Oh, you must think I'm so stupid, Norbert. Every time I leave this trailer, I find you doing something with somebody you ain't got no business doing it with. Here's your jacket. But it looks like you got something else to keep you warm.
Damn! Oh yeah, what else you got for me? Okay.
Thank you.